we are going to learn how to insert data into the memory. So mainly today we are going to learn about the RAM, random access memory. So this is the practical where you are going to learn 4x4 memory. So it will have 4 address lines and 4 data lines. The first IC is IC7493. This is the IC which is used for the address generation. Output of this IC is given as an input to the next IC, which is your memory, IC7489. These ABCD will act as an address line for the memory. D1, D2, D3, D4 are your data inputs. S1, S2, S3, S4 are your data output. Memory enable and read write enable are the two control pin. For the action of memory, this memory enable pin should be at low logic. And for the write operation mode, this read write signal should be at low logic. Then VCC and ground connection. Output is connected to LED just to have the display for our digital input. To start the working, first set the address into your address lines by giving the clock pulse. So here we are setting the first address as 0000. Then the second point, give the required data inputs. Suppose I want to give all input as 1, and to load the value into memory, you have to give low to high pulse into the memory. Then set the next address. You can see the outputs are already there. To load the next address into the memory, then load your input or give your inputs and give low to high pulse for your memory. You can see you have loaded 0011 as your input. You can observe the same as your output. This is the operation for loading input into the memory. That's it. For reading, you just have to keep this knob on read mode and apply the clock pulse. You will observe the data onto the output side. This is all about how to read and write into the memory.